Hi guys, this is Reshma. And guys, to solve this question, we need to know what kind of equation it is. Okay, to solve any kind of differential equation, we need to know what kind of equation it is. Guys, this is an homogeneous differential equation, the question which we have got. So this is what an homogeneous differential equation look like. Dy by dx is a function of both x and y. Okay, so let me rewrite the equation given in a question in a form so that it's better understandable. I don't think so, guys. Let me write the equation. It is y. Okay. It is y plus. I'm just writing the equation given in the question. Dy by dx is equal to x minus dy by dx. Okay. That is the first thing we'll do, guys. We will get the dy by dx term to one side. Okay. So to do that, what we have to do, let's do it like this: y x dy by dx plus y dy by dx. We are adding y dy by dx on both sides, so this is what we get. And now subtracting both sides by y. Okay, now what we'll do, now we'll take dy by dx common, so it will be x plus y, x minus y. It's an arrow mark, guys. Okay, so this step further can be written as dy by dx is equal to x minus y, it's dividing both sides by x plus y. So this is what we get, guys. So if you see, this dy by dx looks like a function of both x and y, right? That's what the starting I have mentioned to you. So guys, continuing further, what we'll do now, we'll assume let y is equal to vx, okay, v into x, that is. So differentiating y, if we differentiate y with terms of x, we'll be using product rule, guys, in this. Okay, so it will be dv differentiating the first function into x, the second function, plus differentiating the second function into the first function. So okay, so it will be dy by dx will be dv by dx into x plus v, right? So substituting this in this equation here, one. Okay, so when we substitute this value of y is equal to vx in one, what we'll get, dy by dx is, guys, x into dv by dx plus v x minus y, right? X minus vx divided by x plus y, x plus vx. So you can take x common on the right hand side, so it will be dv by dx plus v is equal to 1 minus v divided by 1 plus v. Now what we'll do, now we'll subtract both sides by v, so it will be 1 minus v plus v minus v. Okay, so dx is equal to minus v 1 plus v divided by 1 plus v, guys. So x divided by dx 2 1 minus v minus v minus v square, right? 1 plus v, that will be dy by, I'm so sorry, this is v, not dy by dx, sorry, it was dv by dx. Okay, so here it is dv by dx 1 minus 2v minus v square divided by 1 plus v whole. So what we'll do now, we'll get the x and v terms, like x terms on one side and three terms on one side, so it will be 1 by v divided by 1 minus 2v and v square, the whole term right, into dv. On this side it will be 1 by x into dx, right. Okay, so what we'll do now, let's assume, okay, let write it here, so let 1 minus 2v minus v square b t, okay, so it will be minus 2 minus 2v dv is equal to dt. Or we can write it as minus 2 1 plus v dv is equal to dt. Okay guys, what's the next step is that we have to integrate both sides, okay? So integrating both sides will have like 1 by v divided by 1 minus 2v minus v square dv log, sorry, 1 by x into dx side. So guys, now like let's substitute the value of t. So what we'll get is that 1 by, okay, and it's 1 by 2 dt into divided by t, right, because like this whole term is t, so and the integral will be log x, okay, see, and the integral of t 1 will be log t, right, 1 by t is log t, so log x plus c, okay. Now substituting the value of t, what was the value of t? T was log of 1 minus 2v minus v square, right, log x, and what was v guys? V was y was vx, right, so v will be y by x. Substituting that value, we have log 1 minus y by x minus y square by x square is equal to log x. Let's see. Thank you.